Another big story, Reverend Jesse Jackson in town today rallying against a merger between UNO and SUNO. WDSU News anchor LaTanya Norton was in Gentilly for the rally.
The rally to save Southern University at New Orleans was led by the Reverend Jesse Jackson. Hundreds of people packed the school's gymnasium to oppose a proposal by Governor Bobby Jindal to plug a budget gap by merging the University of New Orleans and Southern University at New Orleans. For people inside at this rally, they say the question as to whether or not to merge UNO and SUNO, the answer, they say, is no.
Keep hope alive. Keep hope alive. Keep SUNY open. Hope alive. SUNO open.
And while this rally was taking place, a very important meeting was held in Baton Rouge with the Board of Regents. We'll have more on that story coming up later today on WDSU News at 5. On your side at SUNO, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.